Zunodet supposed to give a shit about civilians?
I guess you could think of them like crooked cops. They have a job to do, but for the right price, they won't do it.
I get it. So it's like I'm back home. Two Sicarios. Around the parking area.
Got eyes on the buyer. Careful who you shoot. You still need that scumbag alive. And baby makes three. He makes five. Stay there.
Copy.
Jesus, shit, the buyer's on the move. Get after him.
Their ulti's escaping.
Ready? Open fire.
Tango's hurt shooting us. Shoot all. Trouble.
That's it, we're clear. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
I copy.
Fire.
Roger. I'm opening fire on these shitheads.
Thank you. Quédate quieto.
Pero por favor, no me lastime. I'm just a businessman.
Boston Reed, where is he?
I don't know where he is, okay? Everything goes through his middleman. I make an order and he delivers it, that's it.
An order for what?
People, okay? Men, women, you know.
What happens to these people you buy?
Depends. Most of the girls end up as sex slaves. The men get put to work. Some just get cut up and used for their organs. You know how much a young kidney's worth?
Holy shit, you paying cash?
Usually, yeah. Fucking suitcases full.
Usually?
Last time I came up short, it was a rush order, and I didn't have enough money on hand. Had to wire the rest to one of Reed's bank accounts. Motherfucker was pissed. But what else could I do?
I want the name of the bank and the account number.
Sure, yeah. I'll write it down, and then we're done here, right? You go your way, and I go mine, right?
I'm starting to put the pieces together. I'll upload the bank info to Bowman. Between that and the list of villages targeted by Reed's people, she ought to be able to come up with some solid leads.
I've got the bike.
I've been working on the intel you got from Kwani, and I think I've got a line on Reed.
Let's hear it.
I cross-referenced security camera footage at Reed's bank, with suspected human traffickers operating around the villages you provided. Got two hits, brothers Carlos and Hernando Guerrero, a.k.a. Los Enterradores.
The Undertakers.
Nasty pieces of work. They specialize in snatching people right out of their beds. If half of what the locals say about them is true, they're a pair of fucking monsters.
You're sure they're working for Reed?
They withdrew funds from the bank account you gave me a couple days ago.
Where can I find these assholes?
Triangulating off their cell phones now. Stand by for coordinates.
That chopper's chock full of supplies the rebels could use. Let's get after it.
Got a hit on Carlos's phone. I'm sending you his location now.
Took you so long.
que usted le gritó que era una ranfla.
Pues sí, compa. Esa chola es una ranfla.
¡Te voy a dar, indijo de puta! ¡Te voy a dar!
¡Boludo! ¡Vos eres un boludo, huevón! ¡Esa mujer te va a arruinar!
Bien, compa. Así será, pues.
¿Quieres que este sea un desculo, hijo de puta? ¿Qué quieres?
No, huevón. Porque puedo volver a la casa.
Let's roll.
Go on, I'll be right with you.
Cartel supply plane loaded and ready to go.
Can't turn down a gift like that. The rebels would damn sure like to have what's inside. Marking an enemy. Got a tango.
I've got eyes on a captain.
Deploying drone.
Get ready. Fire.
Wilco. Engaging. Target down. Shit, they spotted us. Got no tangos on my radar.
Tango down.
Clear over here.
Awesome. I can put this to use. I asked Pakatari to send us a vehicle.
I'll drive. And La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in caring for our Earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
Got another tango. I got a third.
Marking a captain. Here's target number 5. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Ready? Fire.
They know we're here. Hostile down.
wanting one of these.
No more tangos here. Well, that was messy as shit. Dad bird approaching. Stay down. We got the fucking helo. Clear over here.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
I'm in. Let's roll.
Thank you.
fucked up. They're jamming us.
Light panels here. Eyes on the gun turret. I got a generator over here. Eyes on the soldier with the submachine gun.
I don't see him.
Near the helipad. See?
Spotting another tango.
Okay, we're still good.
Helicopter inbound.
Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
Helicopter, get down.
Convoy
has a non-armored vehicle along for the ride. Yo, eyes on the ground.
Where you got him?
Combo security looks second strike.
That truck is running off.
Got another tango. Sniper, top of the tower.
Eyes on an Unidad ground.
Tell me where.
By the camp entrance.
I can use this.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Tango down.
Hold your position.
I copy.
Comiencen el ataque.
Opening fire. That guy's history. Fuck, sniper. Get down!
Fucking hell! Call Pakatari for some mortar fire.
Tango's near the cap entrance. The captain's running.
Motherfucker.
I ain't no snitch, but I'll tell you this one thing.
I have a lowdown on the Sicario leader's haunts. Let's make him part of our SP Hearts and Minds project.
Frag out.
Drone is airborne.
snitch.
A todas las unidades, diríjanse hacia el origen de esa explosión. Fuerzas enemigas probablemente en el área.
Señal del enemigo en su última posición conocida. Comenzando una nueva búsqueda.
Only dead chopper. Stay low.
Got a target.
Hit the dirt. Jesus helicopter.
Fucking Christ.
Contact. Near the container. You're spread out too far. On the move. From the camp entrance.
I'm just gonna light you up. Get down.
Walker knows somebody's gunning for him now.
Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Good. Shit got close for a second there. We rattled somebody's cage. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
The drone is up. Can't see squat. The drone's being jammed. Signal's all bad. They're jamming the drone.
We're good.
Move there.
Roger.
I need you there.
I copy.
Stay there.
Some light panels here.
Sniper up in the tower.
Eyes on a gun turret.
I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Light panels here.
We have light panels over here. Spotted another tango.
Relax, they still good.
Got another tango. Tango number three. Rally on me.
A copy.
Guys ready? Fire. Ready? Open fire.
I copy.
Buenos dias, hermanos.
He's dead.
This is Eliano. You've all known me for a long time. Many of you have stood beside me as I fought for the legalization and recognition of our sacred coca plant. The United Nations has prohibited it. The Americans have been burning it for decades. And our own government has attempted to dictate how much of it.
Hemos perdido contacto con las tropas enemigas. Todas las unidades manténganse en formación de búsqueda. Las tropas hostiles abandonaron esta zona. Todas las unidades salgan del servicio.
Choppers approaching.
No hay ningún contacto en la última posición conocida del enemigo.
Fire.
Comenzando búsqueda ahora.
Roger. They're driving away. Helicopter, get down.
shitballs.
Find the Guerrero brothers and get them to give up everything they know about Boston Reed.
Heads up. Got an Unidad patrol approaching.
Okay, we're cool.
These Bolivianos don't seem all that happy to see us.
Can you blame them? If a bunch of random folks walked into your neighborhood with guns, would you run up and hug them?
If they were as sexy as me, yeah.
The locals will be a lot happier once we start clearing out cartel strongholds.
I don't know. A lot of these people rely on the cartel for work, shelter, food, medicine.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
Eyes on the target.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Target marked.
Ready to engage. Target down. I have a shot.
I've got eyes on Carlos. Drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Got the target.
Target acquired. That tango's down.
All right, we're good.
Roger. Target acquired. Tango down.
That was fucking close.
I've got eyes on Carlos.
That dude? You can't be serious. My 12-year-old daughter could beat the shit out of him.
Let's try not to spook him. We just need to hang back and let him lead
you
us to
You don't gotta hurt me!
Hold your position.
Copy that.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I see a second target.
Target set. Ready to assault. Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked.
That's one down. All right, we're all clear. We got hostiles in the area.
Stay there.
Roger that.
Get back to business. I've got eyes on Carlos.
That dude? You can't be serious. My 12-year-old daughter could beat the shit out of him.
Let's try not to spook him. We just need to hang back and let him lead us to his brother. I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Should be okay now.
Hold your position.
Hostiles in the area. Stay frosty.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. I've got eyes on Carlos.
That dude? You can't be serious. My 12-year-old daughter could beat the shit out of him.
Let's try not to spook him. We just need to hang back and let him lead us to his brother.
¿Qué pasa, pues?
A esta gente no le importa nada ya.
I'm riding the motorcycle.
Sicario to send us a vehicle.
Unidad bird on patrol. Watch out.
Buckle up, people.
It's because they expect a woman to be pleasant and sweet. O sea, there are even some women out there, successful women, who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy.
Move there.
Copy. We're good.
Demo's primed.
Hang in there, I'm coming to you.
Took you so long.
Enemy activity nearby.
Aquí hay alguien.
Stay there.
We'll go.
I need you there.
Copy.
Hold your position. I've got eyes on Carlos.
That dude? You can't be serious. My 12-year-old daughter could beat the shit out of him.
Let's try not to spook him. We just need to hang back and let him lead us to his brother.
Losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks.
Hang on, I'll drive.
I'm cool, let's move.
Okay, here we go. Wait.
Say the word, boss. The lieutenant's on the run.
Taking fire from the camp entrance.
What is this? Who the fuck are you?
Where's Reed?
Who? I got no idea who that is.
Don't bullshit me, Hernando. You either tell me where I can find Reed, or I make sure El Sueño knows all about your little human trafficking ring.
I don't know where Reed is. Fucker never shows his face unless he's got a shipment to make, or there's some kind of emergency.
I think this qualifies as an emergency, don't you?
There's a special code. I enter it into a laptop at the airstrip. Reed gets the signal and comes to the airfield. That's it.
Give me the code, then tell me where I can find this airfield. Bowman, we got the Guerrero brothers.
They give you any trouble?
What do you think?
So what'd you get?
A code that'll summon Reed to an airfield not too far away. When he turns up, we'll be waiting.
Outstanding. Go get him, Hotshot.
Demo's primed and in place. Good. We all in one piece? I think Santa Blanca gives out. These.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Drone.
We've got a location and the code we need to draw Reed out of hiding. Let's set a trap for the son of a bitch and take him out.
Helicopter inbound.
No escuch en falsas promesas. Do not listen to Bacatari's false promises. Given the chance, he will rob you what little you have in the name of equality. May Santa Muerte bless you all. Que así sea.
How did I rise through the ranks to become become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel. And I always answer. I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those guardias, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead.
Coming up on the airstrip now.
Doesn't feel true? If you act like it is...
Got another tango. I got a third. I got another. That's five.
Enemy marked. Gah!
Lobbing a flashbang. I got the C4 primed. Throwing a flashbang.
We're good. Fuck. Hit that explosion. It's got a front spurt.
There's the laptop to send the codes to Reed.
Okay, we're cool.
I'm entering the codes now. Reed should be receiving the signal to land. He'll show up any second. Set up for the ambush. Target incoming. Get ready.
Chopper's approaching. Got the helo. Lock it.
fire on these shitheads.
Tango down. Let's notify Bowman.
Bowman, Boston Reed is no longer on the playing board.
Good. Should have seen the human trafficking angle. It's been a big problem here for a long while. Of course, someone in Santa Blanca is going to bloody his paw with it. I feel like an asshole.
You stopped Boston Reed and freed a few innocent folks. It's a good day.
Better than others, anyway. Bowman out.
Tango down.
Outstanding work in Kuani. Eliminating Reed has disrupted the entire smuggling network. Grounding their planes has cut Santa Blanca's output in the province by 2/3.
What about the overland routes?
The data you got from the tricycle is allowing us to map the entire operation from beginning to end. Once we're sure we have everything, we'll notify law enforcement across the border and coordinate a series of raids. It'll be a disaster for the cartel.
The locals, too. Santa Blanca employed a hell of... A lot of people to operate those trucks.
That's above my pay.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being...
Great. You want to put people to work? Try the Peace Corps.
I'll keep that in mind. Nomad out. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Down! Get down! Chopper!